Gets rid of it. T. Higgins makes the catch.